Wait over here!
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
Right side, father! off, man! You've got this!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Thank you.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father. Come on!
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared.
Oh!
tell me, any progress on finding
my body and the other half of myself?
Whoa!